It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
האם אתה מאמין בחייזרים?
When I arrived on the lunar surface, I was hoping that I would find something there. Maybe some aliens or some plants or some empty cans, something. But we never found anything.
מה בעצם תרמה הגעה לירח מעבר להוכחת היכולת הטכנית לעשות זאת? מדוע מאז 1972 לא חזרו אסטרונאוטים לשם?
The great goal was increasing our knowledge. And certainly that has been very productive. We now know 1,000 times more about the moon and the solar system than we knew when I was a boy. What we learned, I think most importantly, was that the human species, all of us, is not forever chained to the planet Earth. We can go away from the planet Earth.
אחרי שחווים חוויה כל כך עצומה שאי אפשר לתאר אותה וגודלה ועוצמתה, איך חוזרים לכדור הארץ וחוזרים לחיות חיי שגרה? אתה לא רוצה לצאת לעוד הרפתקאות או משהו כזה?
First, I am very lucky. I've had some wonderful experiences, and I'm delighted that I did. But all the challenges are not in space. There are challenges of all kinds all around us. Problems that need to be solved, and new technologies that need to be developed. And you and all of your fellow students will have the opportunity take on those challenges and solve those problems and develop those new technologies. I wish I had your future. Thank you so much, and good luck to each and every one of you here.